What is going on, my reigning, defending champions, world? How y'all doing? Welcome. It is launch day for WWE 2K Battlegrounds. We did a midnight stream last night. I'm tired from it, but we must push on and continue and play because it's a lot of fun. Today I'm playing on the PlayStation 4. Yesterday I was playing on the PC. And I still have a PS4 code to do a giveaway with. So we gotta get around to that. We gotta do it. We gotta stop pushing it off. We gotta give away this code. But right now we got some people on the line that is gonna join me while I play some campaign. So say hello, people. This is not another story. This is not another drill. I just spilled coffee. We got Spency and Mr. Larry, they're the same person, and also Tyler here. So what's up? Probably hot coffee. That does not sound like fun. Oh, yo, Fauja! Mr. Fauja Cash just became a sponsor of the channel. Welcome to the membership squad. Welcome to the fam. Don't forget to use those exclusive emojis. Hello, everybody.
Hello.
Use the donut one, Tyler says. So Tyler said he's been practicing all morning. Tyler, how many wins have you got today? 1,000. Oh my God, that's a lot of wins. Oh my God, it's a lot of people saying it's their birthday today. Well, happy birthday. It is also Tyler's birthday today, so. And it's not my birthday, just Tyler. But we're twins, but it's just his birthday. All right, we are going into campaign. Tyler, have you played campaign yet? Oh my gosh, this looks awesome. I'm just looking at like all of the avatars, which you can't see because my face is blocking all of them. But yeah, they look cool. Look at them. Look at them. Samoa Joe's definitely in the game. Whoa, look at the story. And then we go to New York, then we go to story, then we have to do a 1v1. Reward, 1v1. Oh my God, there's a lot of things we gotta do here. Yes, Samoa Joe, Baron Corbin, Apollo, KO, and Samoa Joe. Who is this? Is this Finn Balor? Is this Finn Balor? I need to know. Oh, no. Wait, who is that one? I don't know who that... No, that looks like... Maybe that's The Miz, that one. But if you go all the way to the right, next to the tag team of Samoa Joe and KO, who is that? You know, it does kind of. Yeah, right. It does. Oh my God, the alligator! Guys, guess what? I have an alligator. By the way, I do have to tell you guys that 2K sent me the game. So thank you, 2K. Shout out to you guys. Story, Fatal 4-Way. I see Seth Rollins. Robert Roode. Wow. Is that Rowan? It's gotta be. Brock Lesnar. Oh my God. We gotta go through all these people. Who's like the last one we gotta go against? Yo, Daniel! Thank you so much for the 20. Oh my God, Luge. If you had a chance to sign with any wrestling promotion in the world, who would it be? I feel like if you could sign with any wrestling promotion, you gotta go with the big one. So I would say WWE. I would want to meet my boo John Cena, because I love him. That's my boo. Who would you pick, Daniel? Who would you pick, Tyler and Spencer? If you could sign with any wrestling promotion in the world, where would you go? Oh, I don't even know if my if your guy, if they can even hear you. Can you hear you on the game? On the... What? I really don't think my desktop audio is working. Whoa, hold on. I need to remove you and add you back because I don't see it moving. I swear I'm talking to people right now. They're probably like, what's happening? Who is she talking to? I'm talking to people. I promise. Yeah, you can. You're not there. How do I re-add the audio? Is it audio output? Yes. You broke it. Wait, what did I just add? Nope, I didn't add you guys yet. Hold on. What the heck? No, we can't do them. That's so funny. Hold on, I gotta get them back. Yo, I think this whole time y'all were talking with me. Y'all weren't. Yes, you... I think you do unlock them. Hold on, let me figure out how do I... How do I add my desktop audio? Oh, it was here. It just the sound levels weren't moving. Let me see if I add that. All right, talk.
Hello. Donuts are good. Donuts are amazing.
All right. Yeah, I think. All right. That worked. Hello. Look at the women all the way at the end. Boot camp. What the? Whoa, there's 118 things to unlock. This looks crazy. I can't wait. Let's go into campaign. I'm ready. All right, can you hear them? Their audio has been deleted and now it is back.
Okay, I said the storyline right now.
Ever since I was 10 years old and saw you on TV working your magic. Paul, it's dinner time. Yo, that looks like Paulie Dangerously.
Wait, is that Paul Heyman?
It looks like Paulie. Let's go to the next page.
Came
here for something and it wasn't to wow me with your sports entertainment knowledge. Is that Vince McMahon?
Oh my God. Hide.
Hide.
That person. Did you see that person?
What'd they say?
I'll tell you later.
Wait, is it in the chat?
Yeah, it's in your chat.
I don't see.
I deleted those. So.
Oh. Wait, was it bad?
Yeah.
So why you?
Yeah. He can't go like 7 minutes without having his phone ring. Just from any store anywhere. It's bad.
What? Did they talk about donuts?
No.
Wow.
Yeah, that song is stuck in my head, not because of John, because of his ringtone.
What? I need to know what happened. What happened?
Yeah, the narwhals one.
I think he's talking to his boss. His boss came in.
Yeah, I think he might be talking to his boss right now.
Wait, what?
Spency's at work right now.
Yep.
Oh, wait, that was it for the story? That's all I had to do? And then I think we just unlocked New York just by going through the story. And now I think we begin our story. Oh, we do another story.
Oh, another story. Ooh, New York. Story? Wait, what? Okay. Going to the story now.
You're about to get a real beatdown, son! I think I found you, first new superstar! What?
Are you freaking blind, man?
Yo, we just got Bolo Reynolds! Hello, Bolo.
Ooh, Bolo Reynolds, hello.
Alright, I think we're facing Mr. Baron Corbin now. Corbin. Oh, this is more comic book stuff.
Is this just a storyline, or do we have to actually, like, wrestle anybody?
No, we gotta wrestle. It's gotta be campaign. I think this is the first one we unlock, which is the New York subway one, so now we have to wrestle in it. Here we go.
It'll dry, yeah, but still, it's like, that's like one of the first things that happens when I walk through the door. Like, really?
Oh, you gonna be in the Thunderdome? I didn't sign up. Oh, wow. Bolo Reynolds is 82.
Oh, wow.
Oh, hey, wow.
Corbin, you're going down.
Oh, I'm ready.
What's up, everybody in chat? And I see you saying hello, Tyler. What up? What up, everybody?
Hello, hello, hello. Oh, did you answer the question of which promotion you would want to be in? If you can sign to anyone?
WWE, for sure, unless Jeff Hardy moves, then bye-bye WWE.
So wherever Jeff Hardy is, that's the promotion Ty-Ty wants to be involved with. Look at Bolo! Bruh, do you see Bolo right now?
Skin out.
Yo, he's beefy. Look at those arms.
Me and Luge want Bolo's autograph. For sure.
I do. What's up, Melissa Cabello? How are you, girl? You going down, Baron Corbin. She going down.
Jeez. Corbin. Gosh, his hands are, Corbin's hands are so big. Jeez.
His hands are huge.
Okay.
Here we go.
All right. Okay. Team Luigi, everybody. Team Luigi. I know. I got to turn this off. Holds for submission. Pin. Health bar. Stamina. I guess it's good to remind myself. First day.
Luigi, R2. R2 is the wrong.
Yes. I just ran at Baron Corbin, stomped his head, throwing punches at the man. Boom! Stop!
Ow!
Oh! Oh, I could throw away? I could throw you out of the ring. Yes, throw him! I just yeeted him out of the ring. I wish the alligator was in this match because he would have got eaten.
Right.
Same.
Right.
He's like, same. I'm not pinning him. Send him to the corner.
Oh, jeez. Those things are brutal.
How do I pick him up? I gotta learn how to pick him up. Welcome! For now, we'll teach you the basics of how to fight and defend yourself. I don't need no help.
I skipped all that.
He's like, I skipped that. I skipped it. Perform amazing punch combos by pressing a sequence of three buttons.
What?
One. Well done. Now execute the second punch. Boom. And now the third one. Boom. Yo, my hands are on fire. Your tier one power up is available. You can use it now or keep filling your power up bar until higher tier power ups are available. Let's just use it. Oh. Oh, I probably shouldn't have used it when he was like standing up trying to attack me.
Oh, so weak. To lift them, to throw them in the air, press, push them all up.
Wait, say again? I couldn't hear what you were saying at all.
To throw them in the air, press R3 and hold it up. So that means it throws them in the air.
I gotta press what? R3?
Hold R3 up. So like,
hold on, they keep giving me these things that I have to do, so I can't even try it. Yo, Scotty! He said, Luge and Tyler! How's use today?
What up, Scotty? I know he said he was gonna buy the game.
Sweet, yes. Scotty, we're doing good. Playing that campaign mode right now in New York subway station against Frank Corbin.
I'm okay. Luge keeps stealing my donuts, but
bruh, I didn't do it. I don't know what he's talking about. Perform special. Oh, here we go. Now I got the special throws you're talking about. Perform special throws to inflict damage on your opponents. These moves require access each fighter's control screen to learn their throw variations. Okay. Ours is this button here, right? Oh, I like it. Feel bad for Baron Corbin. He's not looking so good.
I don't know. I don't feel bad for him.
I'm throwing him out. Oh, I like that. I like just yeeting him. Oh, Scotty. Yo, thank you for another super chat. My dude. He said, I bought the game. Bought the game. Nice. Scotty, did you buy the deluxe edition? You get the card for WWE Sport. John Cena.
You also get Stone Cold and The Rock.
Wait, what?
Yeah, so the deluxe edition comes with Stone Cold and The Rock.
Oh, I did not get that. I only got John Cena.
You only got John Cena.
I think I only got John Cena.
Not the supercard thing. I mean the in the Battleground game, it comes with Stone Cold. So if you don't get the deluxe edition, then the game doesn't come with.
Oh, so yeah, I gotcha. You gotta get John Cena and The Rock with the deluxe edition. I'm on fire! Yo, I'm on fire right now. Legit on fire, it's insane. Oh, let me see this power up. Yo, why am I wearing a backpack during my match?
Ooh!
Special moves require stamina. Access fighters controls. What? Okay, I can't read. L2, X, and circle? How am I hitting all these at the same time? Yo, what? That was not it. Wait, how do I do this? L2, X. L2, X. No.
I think it's L2 and then you have to hold X in square, I think.
Oh my gosh, X. Okay, the rest period. I don't think I'm doing it right. I don't think I have my power up anymore. I got you, I'm sick! I'm gonna do that again. Kick him.
If for your finisher, it's Cesaro's finisher.
It's whose finisher? Cesaro's?
Yeah, Cesaro. So you know how he like cracks his neck? Yeah. So when he cracks his neck, and then does the neutralizer. Yeah.
Sick.
I'll wait for you to beat Baron Corbin before I continue. Come on, I just.
Oh, you beat him already?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet. Did you have to fill up your meter? Like I'm at 450 of 500. Did you have to fill that thing up?
Yeah, that's for your finisher. So, like, once it gets at 500, press hold L2 and R2 at the same time, and then that'll use your finisher.
Okay, so wait, this is the special moves thing that I didn't do last time. So it wants me to hold L2 and then X and square.
Yeah.
All at the same time?
Yeah.
Is that it? I don't think I did it right. Oh, I did it. Oh my god, I earned a trophy from it. Cool. All right, now I got the 500. So now I gotta wait for it to prompt me on the other thing.
No, you don't have to wait for the finisher. You just press L2 and R2, and then once you get 500 out of 500.
Oh, here it goes. I'm doing it. The neutralizer.
Neutralizer.
Oh my gosh! All right, I'm gonna pin him. Pin him.
Oh wow.
Two. Three, delete it. Y'all just got deleted. Trophy, I won. Yo, Coaster Maniacs in the chat, dropping the super chat. Thanks for the distraction, Luge. Dealing with vertigo, and it's really making life hard. Things spinning, much love. I'll get through this. Yo, Coaster, I'm sorry to hear about your vertigo. I'm trying to think, like, last time I had it, like, I was on a... I just got off a plane and I had really bad vertigo. You'll get through this. I'm trying to think like what I did. I think I had to like lay down. Like I just felt so nauseous and sick, but good luck, Coaster. Hope you get through it soon. Cause that is definitely not fun. Right, Tyler?
Yeah.
That is not fun at all, my dude. Feel better, and thank you so much for the super chat. Not fun at all. I am back to the comic book, Sore Loser. Yep. Alright, what were my rewards from that? Oh yeah, I just saw that already.
I'm going down to get my reward.
Got it.
Stone wall. Got a stone wall.
Yo, nice. I got a stone wall too. Now I will face you, Samoa Joa. Little lower. Oh, yeah. It's a steel cage match? Get out. I'm scared.
I haven't played a steel cage match yet. No!
Yes! Yo, steel cage matches are awesome! Woken Warrior with the GG! Thank you. Hey, Leech, I got Edge as my pre-order bonus. Sweet! I did too.
Same.
Same Z! Yo, Bolo!
Bolo!
Oh, I didn't even change my power-ups. I could have put the stone wall in, but I didn't. I should have.
You know what his face looked like? A monkey. I don't know why.
His face looks awesome.
It does, but like, I want to be a monkey. I
can't wait to the ring. From New York City. Boom! Oh, we're still in New York.
Oh, I was about to say, I thought my game... froze. I'm like, no.
Samoa Joe froze your game. Bolo.
How dare you.
Oh, here we go. 3, 2, 1. I like just, when I start off my match, just like running at people. I know. I gotta fill up. I know. Don't get electrified. I know. Oh, I will punch you. Wait, how did he already get money? No.
There was someone in the
floor. No. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Where is... Yo, my like, perception of where the money is, I can never see it good. I got it. Like, wow. I don't know, my eyes just can't tell where this money bags are. Like, which side's on. Ooh, baby! Oh. It's about to get electric. Alright, I'm gonna go get some money. I think it's right here. Yes, alright, cool. Good job, good job. How you doing? You getting the money?
I'm beating up some Mojo right now. Then I'll get the money.
Make sure you get that money! Oh, I'm gonna fight him off. I got it. It's my money! And I want it now!
Yeah, exactly.
Yo, he ain't getting no money. He gonna get electrified. He got down quick. Ooh.
I got some money, though.
You got some money? Good, good. Get that money.
Wish it was donuts, but I'll take money.
My money! Boom! Get down. I'm climbing out. Hold circle. Holding. Oh, got my leg. Whatever, my dude.
Not as climbing the steel cage, is it? It's L1, right? Oh boy.
To climb up? Yeah. Oh, look out. No, 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 get down! It's about to be electrified. I'm about to get electrified. Oh, I just hit the turnbuckle. Oh, I can't hit you. I want to hit this man! Nice. Alright, I'm climbing out. Get up. He gets up quick. Damn it, he's quick. Yep. Oh, no. Oh, I didn't even. I got it. He's quick. I gotta knock this man down. Get up, Luz. Get up. Why is he going that way? It's weird. He went all the way around. Like, the money bags was right there. Get over, Luz. Drop it! Boom! Get that victory, baby! Freedom. Trophy earned. Yo, this was fun. I like the steel cage matches with the electricity.
Blam!
How you doing over there?
I'm staying alive. Oh, nice. Super kick.
It's staying alive. Staying alive. Staying alive. Woo. 750 blue bucks earned. Thank you. Thank you very much. How y'all doing? Hope Edge returns soon. Yes. What's up? Nothing much. Playing that WWE 2K Battlegrounds campaign. You're still playing, right?
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna wait for you. While we wait for Tyler to finish up his steel cage match, let's go ahead and do the giveaway for the PS4 edition. It's a deluxe edition as well of WWE 2K Battlegrounds. Let me go ahead and set this up with Nightbot. Let's do that. All right, so what I am going to need you to do in the chat, if you are want to participate in this giveaway, all you have to do is use the keyword WWE in caps, and you will be eligible to win the giveaway. So go ahead and put WWE in the chat. Again, this is for PS4 edition, so if you win and you have Xbox, it's not for Xbox, it's for PS4. So go ahead, put down WWE, all caps, keyword in the chat, and you will enter yourself in to win. And Scanlon, how you doing? Thank you so much for the super chat. Are you going to stream Clash of Champions? I am. We will be here doing a watch party on the channel. I hope you will join us. So yeah, Scanlon, we will be here. Too Sweet, thank you so much for the super chat. And I see a lot of WWEs getting posted. So let me go ahead and check. Make sure you guys are being dirt.
I lost. No.
No. All right, go ahead, try again, because we're still going to do the giveaway. Just make sure, like, every time you hit him down, get up there and get that money. Get that money, honey.
Let's just pretend that they're donuts. Okay, Tyler, you got this. Play again.
You got this. A lot of WWEs. I'm going to just wait a little bit. Tyler's still playing his match. So I'm going to let it get all the eligible people. You just got to write it once. You don't have to write it twice. It just enters you once. So it doesn't matter. Like, don't spam WWE because it's not going to give you more chances or anything like that. Just type it once. Melissa's typing it. Cooper, the chill gamer. Aiden's toys. Everybody. Oh, Woken Warrior said good luck, champs. Yes, good luck, everybody.
Yes, good luck.
Oh, I feel bad. Like, White House Empire goes, sadly, I only have Xbox. Yeah, I only have a PS4 code to give out. So I do apologize for that, but somebody will get it. Somebody will get it. We'll wait for Tyler to win his match, and that'll give everyone enough time to put WWE in the chat. We'll pick a winner. I'm excited. Somebody's gonna get a deluxe edition for free. And I do have to say that 2K hooked me up with the code, so it's not like, you know, I didn't buy the code, so I don't want you guys thinking I bought the code. Just gotta tell you right off the bat, 2K gave me the code for this giveaway, so thank you. Thank you. You collecting that money?
Tyler? I am. I just pushed Samodro off.
Yes.
Money. Get those money for the donuts.
Get the money so you could climb out of the ring. I just can't say congratulations. WWE tonight. Yes, Oliver, we got a SmackDown tonight. It's exciting. I think I might. It's out of the way. Nope, I can't. Okay. I was going to move my green screen, but. Woo-hoo-hoo.
Bro, wait, do you have to keep clicking R2 if they try to grab you from the cage?
So you're hitting the both the back triggers. You're hitting R2 and L2 at the same time. You're
Oh, I thought it was like they pressed L2, I pressed R2.
No. You hit both of them and do it as quick as you can. Okay, God, look at all these eligible uses that could win. I'm excited. I see all your names. Luge, thanks for live streaming. Yo, Maddie, no doubt, girl, of course.
Sorry, it's taking me so long. I'm just... Every time I punch him, what?
Listen, no problem, because I'm sure there's going to be matches where, like, I'm going to die 1,000 times, so.
A little bit of the bubbly.
Yo, Guadalupe! Happy Friday, Luge, and everyone. Guadalupe, happy Friday to you too. Boo boo. Welcome to the channel. We playing that WWE 2K Battlegrounds. Guadalupe, don't forget to put WWE in the chat if you want to win a code for the deluxe edition of the game. We're doing a giveaway right now on the channel. And Guadalupe, too sweet. Thank you for the super chat. Thank you. I just got done with school. Oh, snap. Remote learning or are you going in persons? You go. We're just gonna wait. Just make sure you put WWE in caps in the chat to win PS4 edition of the game. You just gotta put it once, everybody. Don't gotta put it twice. It's already got a whole bunch of a list of eligibles. As long as you put it in. Can I do more midnight streams? I don't know, Tasha. I don't think I can. I'm not gonna lie. It was rough. I'm so tired. Remote learning. Awesome, Koopa. Awesome. How you doing over there, Tyler? Give us an update.
I'm almost about to win. Got my last money now. I just have to escape.
Yeah, so make sure you get up, over, climb it. And then you have to, when you get to the tippy top, I think it was circle. You had to hold down. Make sure you hold it down when you get to the top. Boom, 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 boom.
Okay, see ya, Mojo. Gotta go.
See ya. Wouldn't wanna be ya. Oh, Guadalupe's like, luckily you're streaming now before I start work today. Yo, Guadalupe. I knew you were about to start work, and I was like, I gotta stream for Guadalupe right now because, you know, like, we can play some video games. Is it the deluxe? Yes, the copy I'm playing right now is the deluxe edition, and as well as the copy that I'll be giving away is also the deluxe edition.
I won! Yes!
Tyler won! Finally. Sweet!
It took 2,000 years,
it's
but I finally won.
5 hours later. All right, time is almost up. Time is up right now, everybody. I hope you all put your WWEs. I'll give it another 10 seconds, and then I'm going to have Nightbot pick a winner from the list. So, yeah, go ahead. 10. You want to do a countdown right now, Tyler? Go ahead. Count it down from 10.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Dun, 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 dun.
Here we go. We're rolling it. And it should come out into the chat. Who won? Who is it? Nightbot.
Wogan.
Wogan won. Yeah, Wogan, I will message you the code in the Discord. So you already have the Discord. I don't have to tell you to join it. It's perfect. Yo, awesome. If I get any more codes, guys, I'll definitely be giving them away during streams. But congratulations, Wogan. That is awesome, dude. That's crazy. Yo, that is so cool. Thank you, Nightbot. Thank you, everybody, for participating. And awesome. He goes, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Wait, what was for, LOL? I was late coming in. Oh, sorry, I try to keep repeating it for anybody who came in late, but I had a deluxe edition for WWE 2K Battlegrounds for the PS4 that I did a giveaway. And we just gave it away. Woken won. Congratulations. Hopefully we'll get some more and we could do some more on streams. I think that'll be fun. All right, let's continue on.
who are we facing, Apollo or The Miz?
Oh, hold on. I'm still, like, in the player rewards area.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. Cool beans. Oh, now I am in... All right, so who is this person? I'm going to go up from Samoa because I kind of want to know who this is. I think it's The Miz, if I had a guess. And plus I want the reward from The Miz, or if it is, well, I guess we'll find out. I'm clicking on him now.
It's The Miz, yep, it's The Miz.
It kind of like looked like him, but I'm still not sure who the other person is that looks like Austin Theory. It kind of looks like Finn Balor, too. All right, here we go.
Well, could be Finn Balor.
I think it might be.
Okay, I'm facing him now. Oh, Josh, hopefully it's not a steel cage match.
I hope it's a steel cage match. Those are my favorite. Sorry, Tyler. 5 years later. Roll up my sleeves. I'm not wearing any sleeves. I got a tank top on. What? Roll up your sleeves, Owen.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. Alright, I'm good with the entrances, so I just kind of go ahead and push options and skip that.
Same.
Ooh. Oh, damn, Miz is good. Miz is, be careful. I just ran at Miz and he just ate me.
Oh my god. Same.
Yo, he just, oh my god, Miz is really good. Oh, Miz, why do you gotta be so good for? Maybe I shouldn't have went against Miz yet. No, I'm gonna get destroyed by Miz. I already know it. I haven't hit him once.
I finally hit him.
Oh, yo, ditto, I finally, as well. Hit the man.
You're going in there, Miz.
Boom!
In there.
Hang in there! Yo, how come my points aren't going up? I still have 0 out of 500.
Okay, apparently I didn't climb that.
Oh, there we go. How to use my power up. Get some points! Alright, so L2 and this. Boom! Perform a counter by pressing the correct button when it appears on screen. Hit that X. Hit that X! Ooh, look at my- I like when my hands are on fire. This is so cool. On the shoulders. I want to yeet you. This way. Boom. Let's climb up. Climb the turnbuckle. L1. Jump from the turnbuckle. Oh, what? I can throw someone? Wait. If your superstar is technical or high fly, you can also perform turnbuckle throws. Okay. Yo, can I not jump out of the ring?
No, apparently.
Why not? That's so weird. I want to jump out.
And I just realized there's no championship.
There is none. So, we'll have to see how that impacts what we do in this game. I'm gonna stomp on your head. Luge, when will your next stream be? Good question. I don't know. So far, I've just been streaming sporadically. So, maybe I kind of want to think every day, but I'm not sure if I will.
Congratulations, you've learned the basics of Billy 2K5 combat. From now on, Billy Omo will be deactivated!
No! It's deactivated! I want to throw Miz at the fire. And I want to know when I unlock different arenas, like you said.
I want the gator one.
Yes, I want the gator one! I think that's like the swamp.
I just want to pet it. I just want to pet the alligator.
I just want to say hi to it.
Yeah, me too. And then I want to throw Miz into it.
I want to throw Miz into it. Oh, look at me. Oh, come here. I can take a secret, Miz. Boom. Oh, I'm using my finisher on him. Oh, we're kind of close to the ropes, though. I'm a little nervous. I'm going to pin him, though. But we're close. Let's see. That was my finisher. 3! Oh, I just beat the Miz! I beat the Miz. Woo! I thought I was going to lose this match. Oh, Miz came at me strong at the beginning. He got me a little nervous. I was like, maybe I shouldn't have went against the side stuff, but we didn't. Let's see what rewards we get. Oh, we level 4 now.
I won!
Yeah! Congratulations, we are level 4, everybody!
Woo!
What did I unlock? I need to know!
Level 6.
I wonder when we can change, like, our finishers and stuff, too, because, like, I would want to change it to John Cena's. Do an attitude adjustment? Heck yeah.
I want to change mine to Jeff Hardy's finisher.
Yeah, of course. We unlocked a power pin. Sweet.
Swanton Bomb. Ooh.
Are you ready to move on to Apollo?
I'm getting my reward now.
Get that award. You beat Miz and his money making looks. Yo, Guadalupe, we took him down. The money maker went down.
Going against Apollo now. Oh, wow.
Apollo, let's go! Oh, we're going for a run with a... Oh, no, is that us? With Apollo? Going for a run? Eat dirt! Yeah. Eat dirt, Cruz! This is what retirement looks like? Oh my gosh. This is insane.
We went for a run with him, and now we're going against him.
Yeah, we're like, well, Cruz is a heel. He's a good guy. I like him. He's talented. And now I am readied up. Are you ready to face him?
I am. Now, Luge, if you could have any dream match, if you were the owner of WWE, what matches would you put? What would be your dream matches?
I would just book John Cena versus Kurt Angle every day. They're my favorites. I want to see them wrestle each other's.
What if they get injured, though?
Then I will book... Tyler to face Spencer. A book Woken to face Tubes. Scotty to face Damon.
Or you can just have an ambulance match if they're both injured.
I don't want nobody getting injured. I gotta take care of my superstars. Listen, I didn't like at all when Matt Hardy fell on his neck. I didn't like that at all. I don't want to see people get injured at all. Oh, I just did a submission. I don't even know how I did it, but I might need to know how to do that from time to time.
I hope I don't need to do it.
Because you know what? In the WWE, like 2K20, I wasn't too, like, a fan of the submissions and stuff. Like, I wasn't good at the mini game you had to play and stuff with that. But this is just, you gotta hit the back two triggers to get out of it. Or to put them in it. Wait, why did it say springboard? I wanna do a springboard. That looks dope. Hold on. How do I do it? Tell me! Oh, forget it. It's not telling me how I do the springboard. Oh, maybe I gotta run at it. There we go! Oh, no. How do you do a springboard? Nope. That's not it.
Boom!
I'm just gonna run around the ring. Boom! Boom! Come back here! Just jumped out of the ring.
I won.
Yo, that was so quick! That was super quick. Oh my god, I could get a chair? I don't know if this is that kind of match, so I'm gonna just... How do I get back into the ring? There we go. Can you make me drop this? I don't want this. Thank you. I don't want to get eliminated. I don't think I'm allowed to use a hammer.
Remember, you have power-ups too, Luke. You can use those power-ups.
Power-ups! Yeah, here we go. I'm using it. Oh! I just put him in a submission again. I have no idea how I did it. How did I just do it? Boom! Sorry, Apollo. I like you, but... I gotta beat you! Oh, I think I have my finisher, too. Hold on. Let me stand him up. I'm gonna use my finisher. Come back! I wanna use my finisher on you! Here we go.
Baby, come back.
Baby, come back! is my neutralizer. You can blame it all.
Yes, blame it on me.
I'm pinning him. Let's see. One. Two. We out here. Just line them up and we'll take them down. Okay? Just line them up.
Oh, wow.
What level are you now? I'm still level 4. I'm just barely.
Yeah, I'm still a little sick. Oh, it looks like we're about to have a tag team match.
Oh my god!
And Kevin Owens!
Ryan Saluji, would you recommend me buying this game? Ryan, if you like what you see, if you, like, this is the campaign, if you like what you see, then you should buy it. If you don't like what you see, then don't buy it. It's definitely up to you. I will tell you, it's available on PlayStation 4, Xbox, Steam, Nintendo. I believe it is $39 for the regular version and then $49 for the deluxe edition. But, yes. Tyler, are you enjoying it? Like, Tyler bought it. Are you enjoying it? What was that?
Yeah.
Tyler is enjoying it. I am as well. I think this is super fun.
Y'all, it's super fun.
Super fun!
Alright, so... Did you get your reward, Looch?
I didn't even look at it. For some reason, I just went right into the next match. So, I'm looking at me teaming with Apollo, and then I see Samoa and Kevin Owens. Are you into that screen yet?
Yep.
Alright, let me confirm selection. And it's counting down. 3, 2, 1... Hey. Oh, so PS5. What was that?
Is this when we unlock Kevin Owens?
I hope so. Like, after this match, maybe I'm going to back out because I want to see if I unlocked any of these superstars that we're just playing with. Like, I want to see if I have Apollo and Samoa and Miz. Yo, Guadalupe goes, I'm grabbing the game later after I get home from work. Nice, Guadalupe. So I was thinking about, like, doing some kind of online thing so, like, people who have the game, we can play together. It'd be fun. Yo, why is Joe taunting me like that? Oh, why did I try to look at KO? Hey, leave me alone. Yo, Kevin Owens trying to hit me. You ain't even legal. Yo! You're on my team, Apollo! Why are you hitting me? Boom! Wait, did I take an Apollo? I don't even know if I tagged him in. Why is he in? No. Yo, Apollo just ran in here and hit Samoa Joe for no reason!
Wait, no, Luke. If you tag in Apollo, then you become Apollo, I think.
Oh, good to know. I haven't tagged him in yet. Let me use my power up. Boom!
I'm destroying Samoa Joe right
now. Bam! Oh my gosh. I love when my hands are on fire. It's so satisfying. It's so satisfying! Oh my god, I think I can use my finisher already. Although, I'm a little nervous to do it. Feel like it's too soon. Or maybe that wasn't my finisher. So I don't have the prompt. I want to hit Kevin Owens because you hit me before. Oh! Rude. I want to yeet him again. Hold on, let me see. How did I yeet him before? I want to yeet him! Is this how I did it? No. How did I yeet him on my shoulders before? I'm going to figure this out. Hold up. No, I'm not being able to yeet him anymore. I want to yeet you! Stand up so I can yeet you! Huge shout out! Nightbot giving them shout outs. To the awesome Mark Ortega! Heck yeah, yeah. Oh, did I get it? Nope, not in time. And he's gonna tag out. Maybe. You can't tag out, I'm gonna pin you. Oh man, I just beat them. That was... He didn't even get a chance to tag Kevin Owens in. I just destroyed Samoa Joe. Destroyed! How many points do I get? I'm leveled up. Level 5. Fabulous. Ooh, maybe level 6. Nope. Just barely. Baby, come back. I kind of want to leave. I'm going to leave the campaign while you're still playing it just to check if we have unlocked those peoples. Also, I want to see what I got. Who are you? It's okay, Clementine. Don't be afraid of the big man. Aww. All right, let's see. What did I get from this? Ooh, new vanity item unlocked. Cool. Alright, we backed out, and now let me go to Superstars. See who we got! Alright, we should have...
Using my finisher right now. Bam!
Do it, good luck!
Neutralizer!
You think you know me.
I got Bolo. Would they be in the store? Because I guess they wouldn't be in the store if I've unlocked them, right? Maybe I'm looking in the wrong place.
It would be a rewards, I think.
Yeah. Where would I find rewards?
In the campaign, I think. Once you like the brick wall.
If I go into exhibition, I would be able to pick them. Let me just see. I'm not going to play an exhibition. I just want to go in and see if they're unlocked. Let's see if I go to one-on-one. Just to see. Just to check it out. Now you got that stuck in my head. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, thank you very much. Bolo! I don't see Samoa Joe. I don't see Samoa Joe. I don't see Kevin Owens. I don't see Apollo. I don't see The Miz.
They're probably a reward, probably.
What do you mean rewards?
In the campaign mode? I beat him. Yeah.
Who'd you beat?
The Samoa Joe and Kevin Owens.
Yes! GG. A GG for you. Oh, you mean like how we're unlocking like power-ups and clothes? Eventually, like, yeah. The reward will be them. You're right. I think I see a reward right here next to Apollo. And it looks like a person. So that's probably when you unlock him. So I probably didn't unlock them yet. And then, see,
I'm
like...
level 8 more.
What was that?
I'm level 8 now.
Whoa, I'm only level like 5, I think. I think because you know when to use your power-ups. I like forget to use them. I forget. Do you want to go up from there? Or should we do the 2v2? Who are these people? I don't even know. I want to go up to Kevin Owens because then I want to go across to Apollo and then I want to collect Apollo and then I'll probably end the stream after we beat Apollo.
Oh, I do want to say, Luge, the person to the right of Samoa Joe and Kevin, that is Finn Balor because you can see it in the picture.
Okay, yeah, because I thought it was, but it you weren't wrong. Like, it does look like Austin Theory, but Austin Theory and Finn Balor look a little similar. I'm going into Kevin Owens.
Same. And then we'll go into the Apollo Crews and then the reward.
Yes, sir. Perfect. Let's go.
It's probably the reward is probably gonna be Kevin Owens or something.
I wonder who it'll be.
Or do you get to pick who you want?
That would be interesting. Because like maybe it might be Apollo because we tag teamed with him and now we're face. I don't know. It could be anybody. Frederick, why do you make your video short? I don't know. It's a good question. I don't know. Let's continue. Let's skip the intro and here we go.
Where?
Fight him. How come he starts off with 100 points already?
This is so unfair.
Do you only get points when you're like using power-ups? Like when you're... Because like if I punch him, I don't get no points. But when I'm on fire and I punch him, I get points. Oh, there we go. So this is what I wanted to do. I want to yeet him. I want that floor on fire.
Do you get points if you taunt him?
Hold on. He's back in the ring. I can't do it right now. It's like only when you're on fire. Here we go. Let me yeet him at the fire here. Boom. Get on fire. He's on fire. See? Do my taunts. Yeah, you do. I got 30 points for taunting.
Oh,
boom!
If you press R3 down, it does another move.
Get out! Hold on, I can't reach him. Oh, gut wrench! Oh, damn, that's sick! Oh, I'm gonna do R3 all different ways now to see how it works. Oh my gosh, that's cool. Let me try it another way. I'm gonna hit R3 all different ways.
There was a side effect. Matt Hardy's side effect if you press R3 to the right. It's Matt Hardy's side effect.
Matt Hardy's side effect! Oh! And I got 20 points forward. Kick you. How do I, like, run at the ropes and springboard at you? Boom! Power ups! I'm on. Let's go hit the turnbuckle, baby. Let's just do something crazy. Oh, with the double stomp, I just did a coup de grace. Ba-bam.
Off the top.
Stand up! On the shoulders! Oh my gosh! I love it. How come I get no points for that, though? That should be points.
Oh my... No!
I wanna yeet him. Where is it? How come the floor's not on fire? Get on fire! Taunting. 30 points for taunting. Oh, he's got a guitar. Alright, I'm ready for my finisher. Like, oh, we're out here. Oh, I should have hit it. It prompted me too to hit it. I'm gonna do it now. I'm gonna hit him with my finisher. Get ready. Here we go. Stand up. Boom! Finisher! Can I pin him? Pin him! Pin him! Here we go. On the receiving end of a lot of punishment. Owens over. Has to be. Three! Yo, just destroyed Kevin Owens. Destroyed. Bolo. Won. You won?
Yeah.
Bolo! Woo! I am now level 6. 750 blue bucks added. Like when you go to your player rewards and your final result, like what are your totals? What are your points? Tell me what you got.
Wait, for what?
Your player rewards, like, it tells you your final results. It says, like, offensive combat, defensive combat. Like, what are your points for that?
Back in the lobby? Oh, I got the same amount as you.
How do you... You got 397 and 185?
Yeah.
Oh. I thought maybe you got more. Since you're level 8.
Oh, no, I think I got... For the first one, I got like 400, and then the second one, I got like 200.
Yo, how are you getting so many more points?
Because I'm higher level.
I know, but we're playing the same thing.
Yeah.
I'm going into Apollo. Let's go. This girl is on fire.
If you face either Baron Corbin, you get a character reward, and Apollo, you get a character reward.
Okay, cool. Yeah, so let's go for Apollo.
Perfect.
And let's see what we get.
You and Tyler need to start a YouTube channel for the twins.
The twins.
The Lovins.
The Lovins.
McDonald's. Me and Luge are taking over.
We taking over. We out here. You got this. You got this, twin.
We got this.
There's an alligator. If Damon was here, he'd be like, yo, wrestle that alligator.
Wrestle the alligator.
Yo, wrestle that alligator. Yo, what are you doing? Paolo, what? Yo, I just jumped out of the ring, just so you know. Like, if you were wondering what I was doing with my life, I jumped out of the ring. And Apollo is just, like, taunting me. Got so excited, I literally jumped.
Okay, finally got a hit on him. Jeez.
Oh. Oh.
So the game's not out yet?
What do you mean? The game is out?
No, what? Like, people didn't pre-order it. Oh, duh. Tyler, I'm done.
B-Man TV says he's level 7 already.
Oh, wow.
Well, I guess if you, like, pre-ordered it and scheduled it for download, you have it. But, like, for people who bought it at the store, they might have not been able to get it at midnight, so they have to get it today at some point.
No, people are saying that they can't get it till next week because it doesn't come out. The actual game doesn't come out until next week.
Oh, so if you pre-order it, you get it early, and if you didn't pre-order it, then you have to wait for its release.
Yeah.
Got you. Ooh.
What's name?
Leave me alone! Yo, Apollo Crews is just handing my booty to me.
He keeps countering everything. Oh my.
Yeah, he's good. He's good. Ooh, I'm on fire. Oh my god, look at my hands, everybody.
Hey, Paulo, can you kick this thing in the face?
Boom! Oh man, yo, I should have kicked him out of the ring on that. You see?
Bang! Ow.
Wow, he didn't tap? No, I thought I made him tap. I'm gonna make him tap. Boom!
Off the top, really?
Oh, yo, he's got some sick moves in this game.
Bro, he's countering everything.
Yeah, no, he's good. He's good. Oh, I keep hitting like R2 to counter things, but that's not this game, dude. You can't hit R2 to counter things. You have to wait for the prompts.
Same.
For reals. Ooh, and with the suplex. Let's go up top. Oh, I missed. He moved. No, he's on fire. No, on me. Get on up. What? I hit you. How does he even do these? Yo, it is insane that he can hit the springboards from like across the ring. Yeah, hit me now. one. He was close. Oh, I should have blocked that. Shoulda, coulda, but didn't. Yo, Apollo Crews. Oh, I hit the wrong buttons. I hit the wrong buttons. I get too excited when it prompts me. Too excited. Oh, it's prompting me to do my finisher too. I might just try to finish him right now. Prompt. Neutralizer. I don't know if it's gonna do it, but let's see. We'll try to pin him. I don't know. One. Two. Apollo. Good fight, man. He brought the fight. He did. He did. I'm gonna go ahead and accept that. I'm gonna leave it on the screen so you can tell me what your player rewards, what points you got, because I'm curious. Because now I'm level 7. Boom!
I'm almost done. Hold on. Come on! I need to heal up!
Luge wins! GG! Thank you so much, Woken! Thank you so much!
Right in the stomach.
Ba-bam, ba-bam. Richard Davis with the GG. Thank you. Love from India. What's up, India? GG, Rosalind. Thank you. Inags, Luge for the win. Thank you, thank you.
I won. Yes.
GG, Tyler with the win. Now tell me how many points you got.
Okay, so for the first one, for the blue one, I got 389.
Uh-huh, you got more points than me by 5.
Wait, the XP thing just disappeared.
Oh! So you got you got 5 more points. Oh, yo, what up, TNT? Hey, yo, Chico!
So the XP is the same, Luge. It's 185 for the XP.
Alright, I'm gonna go to the reward now. And congratulations, new character unlocked. That is how you unlock characters, everybody. You do not get the pick. This is who I got. Apollo Crews.
Apollo Crews. I wonder who you get if you defeat Baron Corbin.
I'm just trying to guess Baron Corbin. Do you want to do that as our last match? And then I'm going to end the stream. We'll just face Baron Corbin.
For sure.
All right, let's do it. Baron Corbin.
Here we go.
Baron Corbin! Boom!
I wonder if we'll get Baron Corbin then.
We definitely gotta get Baron Corbin. Definitely. Because it's like the reward from facing Baron Corbin should be Baron Corbin. The reward for facing... I mean, if they give you a reward after facing somebody, it just should be the person you're facing.
Yeah.
Alright, alright. Good job, Luge. Thank you!
I would love to see like a like they give you like 3 options to choose from, and you can choose which one you want.
Yeah, it's kind of gonna be like that too, because it was weird. You had to do a tag team match, and then you did some solo matches, and then at the end of that was rewards. So
yeah.
Stand up, Baron Corbin.
Baron Corbin's going a little easy. Going better than
Apollo Crews. Ooh, definitely. I'm having my way with this man. I like that move too. That was pretty sick. And Baron Corbin doesn't start off with any points. Like, he's at 0, so that's good. Ooh, nice.
Oh no, I'm going for the. I was upset. I was going for the.
Have you destroyed the ring yet in this game?
No, I haven't.
Oh, it's so satisfying.
Oh no, I have destroyed it in this game. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Like,
in the campaign mode. I'm like, no, I haven't.
Oh yeah, yeah, not. I haven't done it in campaign mode yet. Oh, I got my signature.
Kind of scared for the Royal Rumble in campaign mode.
Oh yeah. Signature. Yo, he's not countering any of my moves. Apollo, on the other hand, he was countering everything. I don't want to jinx it, though. Boom! Oh my god. Speedy recovery. You're feeling fine
now. Ow, he just threw me out of the ring. Oh my god.
He just threw me out the ring. Well, I just threw him out the ring. I want to know how I can... Oh, there we go. I had to turn around. Oh, I missed. Stop hitting me! Oh, stop hitting me! Oh my god, I'm gonna be on fire. Get in the ring! He's got a motorcycle. This man just threw a motorcycle at me. I'm gonna do some taunting. I did taunting. No! Oh my god, he turned like to a green monster. Boom!
Ow.
Oh, I think I got my finisher already. I'm about to pop him with this finisher. He's in big trouble, and I'm afraid trouble's just starting. Here we go, finisher time on the motorcycle. Oh. Oh. Pin him! I can't. I'm not even getting the prompt to pin him. There we go. Because I literally did it on the motorcycle. One! Two! Bye, Baron Corbin. Bye. Bye. Bye, bye, bye. Later for you! I'm gonna leave it on this screen because I want to see how many points you got.
I won.
Woo! Oh, sweet. I'm gonna leave it on that screen. I wonder how many points you got. I'm now level 8, everybody. Yo, Ace! Mm-hmm. Oh no, Ace, what happened? Yo, he goes, hey, Luge, please don't kill me, but I screwed up. Ace, I would never kill you, bro. I don't kill people. Ace, what happened? What happens? You
just made the list. I got 387 for the blue thing and 185 for the...
Got you. I got 390 for the blue thing and 185. So I guess the XP is the same for everybody. And then it's just the... How your offensive comes? Oh, I guess. Ooh. Interesting.
And you get Baron Corbin as your reward.
Woo! So now we have unlocked Apollo Crews and Baron Corbin.
Oh, we also get we haven't faced Finn Balor yet.
New character unlocked. Cool. What was this? Congratulations, new power up unlocked. I didn't charge all my cards in TBG.
No.
Ace, what happened? Are you in TBG this week, Tyler?
No, I'm not.
I wonder how the other team is. Like, did they all charge, or... hopefully they didn't all charge, and you guys could still get that victory. Hopefully they did not charge.
I have 8,854 of the blue coin gems.
Say it again. How many points you got?
8,854 of the blue gems.
Oh. Things. Do you want to know how many I got?
Probably like 10,000.
No, I got 8,869.
Oh, snap.
Yeah. I just want to go into Exhibition Men for a second because I just want to see, make sure I did unlock those players. Yo, what up, TNT? Thank you so much. For the super chat, have you and Tyler figured out crossplay? We haven't figured it out because I was reading, and I'm not sure if this is true, so do not quote me, but I don't think it's available for, like, for PC and PlayStation 4. But I think if you're on PlayStation, you can play against other PlayStation. And if you're on PC, I think you could play with Xbox players. But don't quote me. I am not sure. I'll have to reach out and find out for you. But actually, Tyler, do you want to just see if I can invite you to a game just so we can make sure, because this will be our first time.
Yeah, I think we can invite each other, yeah.
Yeah, I think we should be since we're both on the PlayStation.
Yeah.
Alright, so let me see. How would I go to...
But I know you said something about the Switch as well. I think that was also the PS4 and Switch, right?
No, I don't think it's... I don't know. Don't quote me. I honestly don't know. I was reading it online, so just from another person, but I don't know if it's true.
I wonder if it is because of the PS5 coming out, that's why it's not working. They're doing the cross-play for PS4. But then again, the Xbox is coming out as well.
I'm not sure. I'm waiting for friends, so I'm going to look at my friends list. I'm going to see if I could send you an invite and see if I could get you in here. This will be interesting. Got to go all the way down to T. My friends list never, like, loads correctly. I have too many friends online.
I could have invited you, but
I have all my notifications off because people send invites all the time and I can't play through a game. So my invites won't be on. I won't get it.
It's all good. It's all good.
So I just sent you one. Let's see if we could get you in here. So if you're on PS4, I'm sending it to another PS4 person. But I think if you're on Steam or PC, I think you can play with Xbox players. I think. Don't quote me.
Wait, what?
Joining match.
I'm here. Please wait.
Oh my god, are we going into a match now? It's gonna end the stream. Yeah, that midnight stream, like, knocked me out. Oh, you're going down the other side? Yeah, this look.
You want to do one game?
No, I really don't, but let's just go into it, and then I'm going to end the stream. Let's just go in to make sure it works.
Oh, Jeff Hardy!
I'm going to be Randy Orton. I will face, Apollo Crews and Baron Corbin. Or who do you guys want to see? And then let's put Bolo in there. Bolo! And this is how you play online. Tyler, as you can see, has joined the lobby. I am Randy Orton right here. But yeah. To answer your question, TNT, I haven't figured out crossplay. I haven't. So yes. I'm just gonna let the match start. I'm not gonna do anything because I'm gonna end the stream. Woken, make sure you're in the Discord after the stream so I can get you the code. I hope you enjoy. I hope you enjoy the game. I'm not even playing. I'm just gonna let you guys look. This is how online mode looks.
Whoa.
Oh, yo, look at Bolo getting the money. This is Tyler's favorite mode.
Oh gosh.
I love this one. This is so much fun. Getting the money. So yeah, it looks good. I don't see it like glitching or nothing. So looks good. Looks great. My favorite mode. On fire. All right. So yeah, there you go. thanks everybody for hanging out. And I will see you champions in the next one. Take care. Bye-bye. Enjoy the rest of your Friday. You want to say bye, Tyler?
Bye, y'all. Eat donuts and have a great, fantastic rest of your day. Stay safe, y'all.
Bye.